using this Vedic method, I am going to tell multiplication of three numbers. That is, let us take 3, 2, 4 multiplied by. Always begin from right hand side to left hand side, from top to bottom. I'll draw three lines. I'll draw two lines from right hand side to left hand side. And next number is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. Now this will be 4 from bottom to top. This is 1, 2, and this is 3, and this is 4. These are 4 lines. Next number is 2. We draw the lines in between. And next number is 1. You have already drawn the lines. See, where there is intersection, no? We have to count. This will be the 1. This intersection we have to add together. And this intersection we have to add together. And this intersection we have to add together. And this will be the last one. Okay. Now count the intersection points. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here will be the 4. Now this and this. Here there is intersection. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. When there is 2-digit number, you have to write last digit here and carry over here. Now we have carry over 1 here and kept 0 here. Now we have to count these 3 intersections. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. And this one, 23 plus 1, it will become 24. So, we have to keep 4 digits here and carry over 2 intersections. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And plus this, 15, 16, 14 plus 2 is equal to 16. So we are keeping 6 here and we are taking 1 above. Now let us count this intersection points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and this one is, will be the answer. 1, 3, 6, 4, 0, 4. This is what called as match magic or Vedic method.